Hello everyone, my name is Muyan. Today I am going to talk about Usain Bolt. Well, here we have 3 points: growing up, sports, and records. The first one is growing up. He grew up in Northwest Jamaica in a wooden house. When he was a child, he loved playing in the town near his home, and his mom and dad sell fruit. We move on to the next one, is sports. He first knew cricket, then he played football, and lastly he sprinted. And the last one is his records. He was the fastest trivial student in school, and he won the Beijing Olympics in 2008 and the Berlin Champion in 2009. Also, he had 29 sprinting medals, includes 8 golden Olympic medals. That's all. Goodbye. Thanks for listening.